So I was in line at GameStop. I say in line because I was there like an hour early before they opened. I ran into some people that told me about the God of War Ragnarok copy on PS4 and how it comes with two discs for data and for the game. So I go and pick mine up because I got the PS5 copy. And I just got home, opened the box, and lo and behold, it's only one disc. Oh, thank God. This is gonna do so much wonders.